Check her ears for any abnormalities, and they look pretty normal. No discharge or crusting. Then I'm gonna check her eyes. There's no discharge or crusting. Clear. I'm gonna check inside her mouth. I don't see any strings in there, so she's probably well hydrated. And then I'm gonna cover her head. I'm checking her wings. Don't see any patches or parasites in here on this side. I don't see any patches or parasites on this side as well. And then checking her body condition a little bit. I can feel some ribs and her sternum. Feels normal. She feels like a 3. And then I'm gonna check her cloaca. And there's poop. So everything seems normal. Only discharges poop currently. But I would say that's within normal limits. You can put down your protectors from them. I'm gonna do a nail trim. I have silver nitrate here just in case. I'm gonna do the second toenail that was here.